So the biggest impact that doing the ESI minor had on me was realizing how interconnected everything is.
What I most took away from the environment and sustainability minor is how interdisciplinary all of these themes are.
My path to sustainability really started from the moment I got to MIT.
After finishing up the ESI minor, environment and sustainability, I feel like I have a lot of knowledge about climate science and technology that's being implemented around the world and the kinds of problems that it currently solves and where are the shortcomings, as well as the policy side, which is equally as important, possibly more important.
In the minor, you know, you can take classes in just about every major, and it's so cool to see how no matter what work you do, it can be related to sustainability. You know, sustainability isn't just renewable energy or carbon capture. It's about, you know, sustainable product design and waste management systems and just, you know, thoughtful work.
So it's not when you're designing a building, it's not just about designing the building itself or developing a new drug. It's about how do you incorporate all of these practices into your everyday actions and your work.
Economics classes focusing on our energy systems, combined with my technical coursework, helped me understand the current state of our fight for meaningful climate action.
You know, realizing that I can bring that into any work I do is just really empowering and really cool.
I feel like with all these different things, climate science, technology, the policy, I have this really good breadth of the climate problem in general. And that's really what I need going forward, going into the workforce, going into the world.